Okay, guys. I'm going to show you some Doom for PSP gameplay. Now I got 3 wads. So. Let's get this started. Before I go to bed. I can't play online because it won't find the connection I have around here. Load my settings. I guess I will do... Yeah, Doom. Doom 1. This is a... This is a shareware, and... Well, it's pretty much of a demo. There you go. I'll show you the controls here in a minute. That's why Erica got so heated. This here is a fire. This here is to run. This here is to... Oh yeah, now I remember. It's to open doors. This is a cheat button. Hold this down and... Cheats will appear right here. God mode, FM arsenal, key full ammo, no clipping, toggle map, invincible chainsaw, berserker strength power up, invincibility power up, invisibility power up, auto map, anti-radiation suit, light amplification. Amplification there, desert, and then. Also, if you hold this button down, you switch your weapons while pushing these two. And this here is the enter text, and this here is the bring that up. Without it. I'll just pause it. And this is the automat. But, enough of that. Let's get started. Now, as you notice, things will move. Barrels, monsters. And objects like that.
Thank you.
As you can see, I pretty much suck. But it is awesome. Yeah. And for a little bit, I wanted to show you guys Doom 2. I even got Wolfenstein 3D. That's pretty awesome too. Where I got this from, you don't even need custom firmware for it. I don't even have the Pro update activated.
We prefer to build on it. The Chrysler Showcase event.
Watch this.
Offers end soon. During the Showcase event, get a Chrysler 200 with no money down, no payments for 90 days, and
any minute now. Boom. I think this here is a full version. I don't really know. There's my save. Not now. Man. I hate it when this happens. See how much time. 8 minutes, wow. Hold on. Oh, no. Instead of loading my game, I'm just gonna... start a new game. And this is Doom 2. Same thing works. Or at least they should. Come on. Finally.